I don't have any pig's blood or anything, but I made a homemade concoction, and we're just going to see what this does to it.
Yeah, thanks for that.